We developed these durability tests for the new transit custom that the doors can survive for many, many years those punishing treatment with very extreme closing speeds. We can simulate Arctic temperatures from minus 40 degrees up to tropical heats, that means 80 degrees and above. We are very lucky that we can monitor our test objects outside of the chamber.